chemical found in paper receipts is the target of a crackdown in Illinois. State senators passed a measure that would prohibit BPA from being used in paper for business and banking records. These are things like cash register, debt card, and sales receipts. The bill will go back to the House before being sent to Governor Pritzker. Similar proposal was rolled out in 2012, but didn't clear the House. Illinois